It's been a wonderful year and a true pleasure working with the students, the faculty, the staff, and new parents. We always have some challenges, but they make us stronger, and everyone always comes together as a supportive and caring community. I appreciate the opportunity to have shared this year with each of you, and it's been a year to remember.
One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We present to you the class of 2017, the class flag.
On behalf of the class of 2017, we accept the class flag.
On behalf of the class of 2011, we present to you the class of 2017, our class mascot.
On behalf of the class of 2017, we accept our class mascot.
On behalf of the class of 2011, we present to you the class of 2017, our class song.
On behalf of the class of 2017, we accept our class song.
A resident pleasure to have this group of young historians. They're quick, they're interested, they're eager. But one stands out. This year's History Prize goes to Sava Mira.
It is my pleasure to present the Math Awards to two very outstanding young ladies. They have performed at a high level throughout the entire year. The Pre-Algebra Award goes to Rachel Pollini. The Algebra Award goes to Valerie Dew. It is my pleasure this year to give my Science Award to Alexandra Verzella.
Award goes to Catherine Tierney. And on behalf of Senorita Fena, the Spanish Aid Award goes to Megan Gumina.
Delighted to present the first middle school Latin award, at least the first in many years. Many years, Mrs. White assures me, to Isabella de Sabato.
This year, the Physical Education Award goes to Melissa Catone. This year, the Health Award goes to Alexandra Verzella.
And I am pleased to name this year's winner of the Technology Prize, Quinn Walters.
This year's Visual Arts Award goes to Taylor Tree.
Briefly explain the first one. That is the Offstage Drama Award, and that is for one person who has demonstrated a willingness and an ability to work the light board, and sometimes at a literal moment's notice. That award, the Offstage Drama Award for 2011, goes to Sai Alapati. And the onstage award should need no explanation. That this year goes to Caroline Savage.
The strings award goes to Valerie Dew. The middle school band award goes to a student who has made outstanding progress this year on her instrument. She finally realized, hey, I really do have a lot of talent and I'm going to show it off this year. She's done a fantastic job, and that goes to Cameron Milner.
I am delighted to give this year's choir award to Mary Ann Click.
Truly embodies the qualities of a good citizen. She is kind and thoughtful in both word and deed. I am pleased this morning to give this award to Paris Starcher.
It is truly a pleasure to give this award to this very deserving young woman who is kind to everyone, is helpful in the classroom, and it's just all around a great, great girl. This year's award goes to Catherine Tierney. Traditions of the Columbus School for Girls.
Nominations for this award are made by the members of Form 8, and the voting is done by the middle school faculty from a form of 3. As is tradition, we are honored to have last year's recipient, Aaron Pulaski, here to present the award along with Liza Lee.
The recipient of the Arnold Cup this year is a very well-rounded student. She's actively involved in many programs here at CSG, including sports, theater, newspaper, and student council. She's an outstanding student and an admirable peer. She's very friendly and outgoing and is not afraid to speak her mind. She's a three-sport athlete whom I had the privilege of swimming with last year. Her positive attitude and admirable work ethic make her very efficient in getting things done. I observed this day after day as she conquered our swim workouts without complaints. This year's recipient is a risk taker who's not afraid to put herself out there. Whether it is singing in front of the entire middle school as part of a student council speech, or partaking in high school level math, she's determined in all that she does. This year, she stepped up to a position of authority in student council and to a demanding job as editor of the middle school newspaper. She exemplifies strength and grace in all that she does. Strong-minded, willful, and as a matter of fact, her middle name is Grace, but she embodies it furthermore. Most of you know her as the middle school president, the comedic actress, and star athlete. Now please join me in congratulating this year's recipient of the Arnold Cup Award, Miss Sarah Bunnell.
First of all, I want to thank the middle school faculty for inviting me here to say a few words today. I'm both honored and humbled to represent the faculty, staff, and students of the Upper School at this celebration. Class of 2015, back in February, when you and I first met officially to begin the transition to Upper School, I knew you were a very special group of young ladies. That meeting seems like only yesterday, doesn't it? From transition night to visitation day, to sitting with your parents in Ruck Dining Room selecting those classes for Upper School, you have moved from middle school leaders to real high school students. Today, we're gathered here at the end of your middle school journey to celebrate your many, many accomplishments in middle school. In just another blink of the eye, we'll be back here celebrating your accomplishments as leaders in high school. Upper school for many can be a time of races and boyfriends, dances and driver's lessons, choices of colleges and careers, and a time of laughter and tears. Whatever the next 4 years bring, we in the upper school welcome you to this very exciting time, with more classes in the high school, more clubs, and more opportunities to find that world within you and that world beyond the walls of CSG. I think and I hope that you will find the next 4 years to be, quite possibly, the very best 4 years of the CSG, and maybe even the very best 4 years of your life. I've always thought that high school were the magical years, and quite possibly the very, very, very best years of your life, as a testament to the fact that I've spent most of my life in high school. So I officially welcome you to the upper school with a quotation, which I feel will sum up our journey as we go together for the next 4 years. As Ted Geisel, better known as Dr. Seuss, so aptly said, or quite possibly should have said, "Oh, ladies, the places we will go together in upper school." So to the class of 2015, welcome to the upper school officially. We are honored, thrilled, excited, and oh so privileged to have each and every one of you join us over the next 4 years. And I am confident that the CSG Upper School will be so much better because of the gifts each and every one of you will bring to us. Officially, ladies, welcome to high school.